Okay, so we have some bees that have appeared to have taken over this box here at my end. And I need this box. So I'm going to be moving them into my nuke box here. I'm going to block the entryway there. But yes, yeah, so I need to move them into here, so I can have my box back. Alright, so I don't know how big these guys are. I don't know how moody they're going to be. They have propolized it, I see. Alright. So hopefully this is just going to be a nice, quick, easy job here. Switching them. Good. Holy shit. Damn. Okay. So, what are we gonna do here? We want... I thought I had frames in there. But I don't. What I'm gonna do is try going here again. Smoke these guys. Okay. Good. Doing pretty good here. Unbelievable. This is a swarm. This is a swarm. So I'm going to go with another frame in there. Yeah, I'm just going to go with a frame. One more. What am I hitting here? Where's this one? There we go. Okay, good. So now I need to get all these guys off of here. Man, this is just incredible. incredible. Put this back on. With any luck, we have the queen in there. You don't need that box pretty good. Okay. So I'm gonna get rid of this. Yeah, all they have is nectar. There's no seeds. So these are the girls from next door. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna try to get these girls here. This guy's gonna want to come off. Shit, I just killed a bee. Okay. Get rid of this guy. Alright, so this is looking good. My bed is here. I need my brush. Have their entrance there. And put this over here where they were. Hopefully they'll all go in there. Lordy, lordy, lordy. Yeah, left you guys a little bit. Trying to get you guys off of here. I'm taking this to class tomorrow or next week. This. I'll come back in a couple of hours and see what it looks like, but they seem to be going where I want them now. Good.